after lots of trying, this is my second video attempt at playing Ark. The first time, I recorded about 45 minutes and the audio didn't say everything. So, well, that's lovely. So, yeah, we did a lot too. We went out with the Delos and we got a bunch of hide to get a saddle for Layla here. And we were attacked by two raptors, a scorpion, and a bunch of other wild Delos. So we are going to... that still doesn't work. We are going to go and get more hide because it takes 140 hide and we have 131. So we're very close. But yep, I have to do another rundown of my base, seeing as I already did this one, so I'll do it again. This is the base. It has a door right here. And yeah, the door's a little loud. And this is the outside. I would eventually like to make the walls wood, because as you can see, they have a 10,000 wooden wall damage, or hit points, there we go. And this one only has 1,600, but thatch was a lot easier to create than wood. Excuse me. Eventually, I would like to get stone walls, but that is going to take forever to get. Let's enable following. Oh, I just disabled you. Enable following. Enable following. Okay, who did I forget? Who did I forget? Oh, Artemis. Yeah, I thought I lost her last time I was out, but she actually just got stuck. As you can see, this is pretty much all of my dinosaurs. I have four Dillos, as you can see. For some reason, I have this thing where I named my carnivores after gods. So you know, we have Artemis, we have Athena, Loki and Thor. Layla is the trike right here. Then I just got Toby. That took 3 to 4 in-game days. It took forever to get him. But alas, I did. Over here's Adam, and then little bitty Toots. Toots was kind of unexpected. He just kind of got stuck in here when I was in the middle of building the wall. And instead of having a wild dodo running around, I just tamed him real quick. It was fun getting Toby, because I was taming him on this giant cliff, and below it, there was a T-Rex killing everything. And I'm like, dude, don't look up. Don't notice us up here. Because I wanted to get Toby really bad, but I wasn't going to fight a T-Rex for him. So I'm like, Toby, we got to be quiet, man. Alright, they're all out. Alright, but yeah, last night, we were coming back home, and a raptor came out of here. And I have never had carnal problems on this spot over here, so it's going to be interesting. And as you probably can notice, for some reason, I don't know if it's the game or if it's my game, but all my trikes are stuck on trees. Like, see, it's stuck on a tree, stuck on a tree, all of those are stuck on trees, all of those are stuck on trees, stuck on tree over there, stuck on tree. I don't know what the deal is, but they literally are just, they just stand there and they just poop everywhere. And if you try to free them by chopping on the tree, they'll think you're trying to kill them, and then they'll kill you. So it's kind of annoying. You guys, okay. So on my first attempt for video, we actually were over here, which was a lot of fun because one of the giant fin carnos is usually over here killing things. But for once it wasn't, so we were kind of sneaking over there and killing stuff. So we're going to head over there again. Mostly because we had good luck yesterday doing it. I'm going to let them kill it. Kill them. I allow them to basically do it and not help all that much because I want them to get the hit points. Oh, I guess they ate this guy. Are you guys going to eat this guy too? I think you guys are. Oh, you stinkers. I don't mind them keeping the meat. I find berries are actually easier to get. Yes, meat does give you more health, and it gives you, makes you more full, but it's not something, I don't know, it's easy to get. Even though, look at, I have tons of meat. Tons of meat. Because, like I said, yesterday we were hunting, and I am super bummed that the video did not save, because I was actually quite proud of that video. Well, the video saved, but the audio didn't. And so now we have to... hang on. Okay. Loki, weirdo. Anyway, now we have to go and retape this whole thing. And the thing is, I said a bunch yesterday that I can't even remember what I said. So, one of the big things is, if it sounds like I'm yelling, I'm not actually. This is one of my very first attempts at the using headphones, and I can't really hear myself, so I have this incessant need to talk louder, which I probably don't really need to. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, I'll do a random count because yesterday, Artemis got stuck on a stump, and I thought she died, and so I was like, no! But yeah, it just turned out that she was just stuck. But see, they're stuck on trees. Like, this one's stuck between two trees. Oh, did you unstuck yourself? Maybe? Maybe? Maybe. But this one is stuck, and they're all just, they're stuck. And I don't know if that's normal or if it's just a game glitch. I have seen other ones stuck, which I tend to sometimes use to my advantage. So it's one of those catch-22 things. Like, I like the fact that when you're going after something, it can get stuck easily, and then you can easily kill it. You know, versus have to chase it around half the map. But at the same time, other ones get stuck, including your own. And that's annoying. So, yeah, it's kind of in the middle. Oh, there's a Dillo. Ooh, go kill that Dillo. I am on the lookout for raptors right now. Because, yeah, from being attacked twice in, like, a 10-minute period. Oh, I see one way over there. I am eventually going to tame a raptor. Oh, you ate him in one bite. What? What are you... Sillies. See, someone has to have hide. Oh, I'm starving. Goodness gracious. Like I said, I don't know. I find berries just easier because you can just dump, like, 30 into your person and they're good to go for a little bit. But I will probably cook up meat just because, yeah, I don't know. It does help a lot. Like I said, I will be getting a raptor one day, which seems to be killing something. And I will also get one of those little cute little turtles. But watching other people tame them, they have the same health points as a ankylosaur. Ankylosaur, oh my god, you know what I mean. And you can see one way over there. And they had 3,000. Well, what is that? Sorry, they have 3,000 health. And how you tame is I will use Artemis and it's... Ooh, she leveled. Hang on. Whatever their food is what you have to put into them to tame them. So a lot of people will wait for it to get halfway down before they start feeding them during the taming process so that it'll go faster. But it does bring down the taming level, so you might not get as big of a level jump. So it's one of those in the middle things. But yeah, so having one that has, you know, 593.8 food, that's how much food you have to put in to tame it. So, you know, that can depend on how long it takes. So if you have something that says, say it takes 3,000 food, it's going to take a long, long time. One of the spine herbivores I was trying taming, and that one had like 8,000 food. After 3 days, I went up just killing it because I barely had a quarter of a tame, and I'm just like, no, I'm not going to sit here for a week and a half taming this jerk. Oh, oh. Guys, eat them. Another thing you have to be careful of when fighting with a bunch of them is that you don't want to hit your own person. I've done that a couple times by accident, and it makes you really sad because you do put a lot of work into these dinosaurs. You know, you spend the time to get them the food. You level with them. You have to give them areas to stay where they won't get eaten by predators. Like, you put a lot into them, so then just to hit them, it's like, oh. I just saw a tail. Oh, it was a bronto. Okay. There looks like a big carnivore might be over there, and I'm not sure I want to take one of those on. Yeah, the hide would probably be really good, but I don't want to risk hurting myself and my Dillos, because if you die while you're... Oh, there goes the glitch. if you die while you're out hunting with them, they will continue to fight whatever killed you. So let's say it is this giant carnivore. They will continue to kill it, even if you're dead. So they'll probably die. And not only did you die and had a potential of losing all your stuff, but you lost probably your dinosaurs. So let's see if we can sneak on by. Oh my goodness, they're gonna... This is one of the things I do kind of wish they'd change, is that they would follow where you go. So you know how I went between the two rocks? They didn't go between the two rocks because the direct route was over the rocks. So they tried going over the rocks. But yeah, this is where we were yesterday. And it's a nice little area. Oh, we're being attacked. Oh, they got it. Oh, and they just, look at that. They just devoured it. That's another reason why I take them with me hunting, is because one, they can get more food, and I don't have to worry about them starving, because that's one of my big worries. I've seen other people not really know quite off the bat what they're doing, and then they'll tame like a raptor or something and not feed it enough, and it'll die. So we don't want to have that happen. Excuse me? Yes, and the noises you hear are actually them and the character pooping. That's what they do. They make weird, funny noises. I also will have a pterodactyl one day. They actually call them pterodons here. But, they're cool. They're really cool. I actually like them more than the birds. Oh, look at that pretty turtle. It's all red. Oh, it has a dillo by it. I'm attempting to survey the area so I don't run into a situation that could lead to everyone dying. 1, 2, 3, 4. There's a trike down there. How am I hot? It was just raining. Whatever. So we are going to... I don't know what that is. And I don't think it's a T-Rex. I think that one might actually be... It's bothering me. It might be a Carno. Which is another thing we do not want to mess with. Because, I mean, there's just four dills and a person here. That's not big. I don't know, it's just not really that good for fighting a Carno. Then again, they did take out two raptors yesterday. And none of them even took any damage. So, who knows? I do want to go towards the bigger animals because we need more hide. I'm not sure I want to go fully bigger. Oh, that's a Carno. Yeah, we're not going to go near that. Don't you see me? Okay. Let's go back to our normal hunting ground. But yeah, this area I really haven't been in, and it's beautiful. I actually entertained the idea of setting up a secondary base over here for when I'm out at night, but I feel like there's just too many carnivores around. Like, I don't want to set up, you know, some walls and then come back and then have all of my dinos dead because some carnivore broke through them. So, we are going to head over this way. And then we might go on the other side of that hill right there. Oh, I see running. Oh, look at all the dillos. You can tell when they're dillos versus anything else by mostly the way they run and the size. Dillos run a lot like raptors do. They're just like a quarter of the size. That's how you can tell. Oh, okay. 1, 2, 3. Uh-oh. Right? 1, 2. Oh my goodness. See, this is another annoying reason. Is sometimes you lose people. And you have to go 1, 2. Yeah, I'm not being stupid. Oh my god, it's Artemis again. More than likely she's stuck in a rock back here or something. What is that? Ooh. It's a mega piranha. But for times like this, it's easiest to kill them because they're basically just gonna sit here. But normally they're a pain in the ass to kill because they're underwater usually. Where the hell is Athena? Not Athena, Artemis, there you are. Are you stuck in a tree? These damn trees. Excuse me. Let's see if we can do this without hitting. Oh, I'm sorry. Did I hit you? Oh, no. Did I hit you? Oh, no. You're fine. Right? Yeah? You're good? Okay. Now, Artemis, stop getting stuck on trees. As I walk them through more trees it could potentially get stuck on. Goodness. But, Dillos. Like I said, from a distance, you can tell because they look like raptors, but they are way tiny. The problem with Carnos is from a distance, a very far distance, they can potentially look like parasaurs. Like from a very, very far distance, but as you get closer, the size doesn't diminish. So they stay that very large, scary size. And they are not as bad as T-Rexes, but they are still a pain in the ass, and you do not want to go up against them. And then obviously a T-Rex is super bad, and then its counterpart is also one of those fin carnivores. And these ones are the golden killers, because they're basically a giant pig. And it's always full of meat and hide. And you're going to be a pain in my ass. Stuck in the rack. Stuck. Good job. Oh my goodness. And my thing just broke. Yeah, we're not gonna do this. Hang on. And see, as you can see right now, they are technically not following me, but one of their own got attacked by another Dillo. And if you see here, they have the word mate boosted above them. That basically means they are all in a pack. So as what just happened, if one of them gets attacked, they automatically go and attack it. Plus, mate boosting also boosts their stats. So they can become extremely powerful in boosting. Extremely powerful in their stats. And then they fight as a group. So, did I get all of you? Yeah? Awesome. Yeah, as you can tell, that thing ran way over there. And seeing as I didn't scout that area, I don't want them to run by some Carnos and then get killed. So, I just called them off on it. Oh, I gotta fix my stupid axe. Do I have... No, I need flint. You get flint from stones. So let's see if we can just stop being attacked and killed. Okay, stones are cool, but there we go. And I am sorry if right now this sounds kind of, I don't know, boring or whatnot. Like I said, I already did all this once before. And, it went really well. And now it's been like, I don't know, 10 hours. And I've gone through a lot of computer stuff to try to get it to work right. So, there we go. We need more food. Do I have enough hide? Of course not. I need 3 more. Maybe this Dillo can give us the hide. Oh, it's going across the thingy. No. Don't. Oh, nope, that's still mine. They did it the wrong way. Oh, there's a couple more over here. But as you can tell, they usually do hunt in packs. Not as big as mine, my little cute little pack, but they do hunt in packs. Ow! But yeah, as you saw, they were mate boosted. So when I attacked this one, the other one came to make sure, you know, I would die or whatever. And obviously I didn't die. So is there a Carno by my house? Son of a bitch. That's going to be fun to get around. Okay, we'll just chill over here. Oh my god, that totally is a Carno. And it totally is by my house. It's attacking. I wonder if maybe the trike will kill it. Maybe the trike will just die. Maybe that'll happen. Oh my goodness. Let's be sneaky, guys. We gotta sneak. See, everybody's stuck on a tree. All of them are stuck on trees. See, this is the spiky guy. The one that I said I tried taming. Not this exact one, obviously. But when I tried taming and I had like 8,000 health and it just wasn't worth it. The fin guy basically looks like a giant dinosaur with a giant fin on it. And it's a carnivore and it eats everything. Stuck on trees. I mean, look at that little bastard over there. That's my house. And there's even a thing in front. There is a raptor in front of my door. Bitch, you better not go near my house. What is he doing? Is he trying to get my house? Because it's going to be on. I know I need to upgrade those walls to wood, mostly for this exact reason. Like I said, I want to go to stone eventually, because stone is actually basically impervious to dinos. Like, they can't get through it. You can only get through it with explosives. But that, I mean, this took me, I mean, each wall you see is actually one on top of another. And it is 10 thatch, and you get that for maybe about one tree, if that. So, yeah, we'll have to go kill it. I'm going to you. Where'd you go? Did that Carno see us? No, come on, boys. I know I'm starving. I know, but we're gonna die. Nope, stay over there. Get in here. Come on. Stop pooping and get in here. 1, 2, 3, 4. Swear to God, Artemis. You're the biggest pain in the ass. Come here. Get in here. Swear to God, dinosaurs. I know you're hungry. I have a bunch of berries. I'm just gonna go eat those right now. So that was fun. What do I have on me? Eating food helps get your health back as well. So that's why it's important to always usually have some sort of food nearby. There we go. And then this is my meat locker, but it's all spoiled right now. Spoiled meat plus narco berries can make a narcotic. And then with that narcotic, you can put it with arrows and basically make, like, sleeper arrows, if you will. Oh, I can make my saddle now. Yeah, my trike saddle. 140 hide. Score. There we go. And then Layla. Stop walking, Layla. Stop it. Stop pooping. Inventory, we are gonna up melee damage. Especially with that dude out there. Trike saddle. Aw, yeah. Aw, yeah. Oh my God, we're as slow as snails, but look at us go. Oh my goodness. Look at us go. This is with the stamina on, or the fast thingy. I can't think of the word right now. Goodness. Oh, that's awesome. That Carno go away yet? Because it is going to really suck if I have to kill it. I actually want to make these one more high because, as you can tell, Layla being a trike is like right on that border of actually being able to like look over, and a Carno will probably be that height too. So I really don't want to worry about that. But yeah, Layla's kind of like my pack mule, if you will. If I go out to get wooden stuff, I take her with me because she can carry the most. I originally got Toby over here to kind of be a pack mule, but mostly so he can crush rocks and stuff, because you see his tail. Tail? Okay, maybe not. Tail is like a hammer, and it can hammer right through rocks and stuff, so you can get trees and you can get rocks and a bunch of stuff from him. But I had the horrible knowledge after, or almost about taming him, that you don't get a saddle for him until you're level 40, and I just hit level 20. So I have 20 more levels to go before I can actually ride him and use him the way I wanted to. But he's good to have around. As you can see, he's quite, I don't know, fast, which is nice. Especially compared to Layla, who is not very fast. But they all have their uses. I have Adam here. He has uses. Oh, there goes Glitches. Oh, you leveled. How are you doing on food? You're doing fine on food. Oh, see, that's the one thing about having wandering mode on, is when they get out of range. When they get out of range, they're really hard to do stuff with. There we go. Yeah, I do have wandering mode on for some of them. As you can tell, they're just walking around. Mostly because I feel like it just, I don't know, I like it better. Even though apparently they're tearing up my grass, my ground, look at this. Look at all this scratching. This was so not here, it used to look like this. I did never notice that. What have you guys done? Messes, and there's poo everywhere. You actually can use the poo as fertilizer. But I don't have a garden going yet. I mean, I barely have walls right now. I think I'm going to actually spend some of the night upgrading the walls, just because now that I know that there's carnivores around here, I don't want them to die. So I'll probably be doing that. I might not record it, just because it's really hard to see at night, and it'll be even harder to record. So I'm going to pause it for right now, and I will pick it up back in the morning. Okay.